It'll be Rebecca White again. She took the first two corners of the first half, and now will have taken the first two of the second half. 30 minutes to play exactly. 2-0. Huskies looking to build on their lead. The goal in there. I don't even know who touched it. The ball looked like it bounced around a little bit. Maybe Hannah Chaddock on the touch.